Panama City Police have arrested a local man on child sex charges. 35-year-old Harlan Crowley is charged with promoting the sexual performance of a child and lewd and lascivious molestation of a child under the age of 12. Investigators say Crowley created a sex video of himself and the victim. The alleged crime happened in March of 2022 when the victim was only 11 years old. Crowley is currently being held without bond.